and white man put an end to racism.